हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। स्वागत है आप सबका इस नए वीडियो में। तो ये वाले वीडियो में आज हम एक्सप्लोर करने वाले हैं हम्पी। दिस इज अ 360 डिग्री व्यू फ्रॉम आवर होम स्टे। वी प्रेफर टू स्टे इन अ रंजना गेस्ट हाउस फ्रॉम वेयर ऑल द मोनूमेंट्स एंड द टेम्पल्स वेयर नियर बाय एंड एक्सेसिबल। Virupaksha Temple is the oldest structure in the Hampi, which is located in the Karnataka on the banks of Tungabhadra River. It is dedicated to the Lord Shiva, which was created by the Chalukyas in 8th century. Wandering here beside the Virupaksha temple is so refreshing. So it's our second day in the Hampi and we are headed towards the Anjaneyadri. Anjaneyadri is considered as Lord Hanuman's birthplace, which is located at the top of the hills. वहां जाने के लिए हमें 500 steps चढ़ने पड़ते हैं। It was bit difficult to climb, but ऊपर पहुंचने के बाद जो नजारा था वो बहुत ही सेटिस्फाइंग था। So we are heading towards the Vitthal Mandir. वहां जाने के लिए हमें हमारी व्हीकल 1 किलोमीटर दूर पार्क करनी पड़ती है। वहां से हम चल के या तो फिर इलेक्ट्रिकल व्हीकल से जा सकते हैं। These are the monuments of the Hampi. Here there is most famous monument which is printed on the 50 rupees note of the Indian currency. These are the most famous places in the Hampi, which is Elephant Stables and Lotus Mahal. So let's go to the Sanapur Lake to do most adventurous, awaited, exciting and fun-filled part of this trip, which is Coracle Ride. Look at the view, guys. It's really amazing. For Coracle ride, charges are 200 for short ride and 500 for long ride per person.